Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I gotta go meet with Regina, because she was pretty happy. We killed all, well, not killed, but we subdued, killed one or two of her cyberpsychos. Didn't do perfect, but we finished them all. Now she wants to meet with us. Gonna give us a little surprise, maybe. Well, you're not too far away. Prepare a visit. Whoops. Sharp turn up here. Oh. I almost missed my turn. Whoops. My bad. Oh, I got a turn here. Sorry, guys. Wait a second. Where am I turning? Aw, man. She's alright. Is that police? Or... No, it's a tiger claws. Still kicking, huh? Taking pot shots over there, huh? No one run over me. I'm gonna loot this body. And finish killing it. I can't even crash into things without being shot at. No fair.
On the street.
Hmm.
But which bars? Sir, we can't just send shock squads into every bar in Kabuki. certain, there's no need to raise your voice. Of course, we'll stop these rumors from... Yes, I'll handle it personally. You'll have my report on your desk first thing.
Huh. Is he working for the Arasaka's family? Unlucky number 13. Let's see what surprise Regina has in store for us. Unhandled exception. Quick hack cannot be executed. We can execute this one though. Wait a second. She's back this way. Hi. Are you gonna give me whatever's in there? Hi. What's the situation with the cyberpsychosis research?
Just that I appreciate the effort you put in. You've given most cyberpsychos a second chance.
Most.
And I know it wasn't easy. Some of the cyberpsychotic have started therapy. Even if they can't be saved, at least maybe we'll learn more about the disease. Because I refuse to believe it's just some kind of cyberware overload. Who knows? Maybe I'll learn enough to write a piece on it. But anyway, the reward is yours.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you very much. I wonder what she says if you just kill all of them. Can't talk to him this time? Oh wait, now we can get in here. Decadencia. Verde tactical armor weave pants. And a trauma team armor weave tactical vest. Not as good as what we have, unfortunately. So, what else we got? The Sandra Dorset, definitely doing this stuff, don't worry about it. Talking to Nyx, beat on the brat at some point. Not looking forward to it because I have a feeling I'm going to stink at the hand-to-hand combat. Oh, I'm in vehicles. I'm not interested in that. Japantown. Oh. It's only 15,000. Wow. Still so weird how you're renting something for a full-time fee. I mean, a one-time fee. Oh, that's...
My knight in shining armor.
Hi. My damsel in distress.
What do you want?
Smile for me, princess.
How about a smile for me, princess?
How about this, huh?
At least you haven't blown your brains out. Say that's progress.
Progress? You call this progress?
Okay, whatever then. Yeah, we saved him.
I'm talking to you.
We're done talking. There's no more options. We saved him at a side job. It might have been a gig, I'm not sure. We rescued him from inside a trap-laden studio, I think it was. They had props and stuff like that. It was interesting. Alright. Oh, who's over there? Mercs? I can just kill them outright.
Oh!
They dropped dead. How scary. Done. You're dead. Don't worry about it. Okay, so that's one there. We got this one. It's not too far away either. Okay, I don't know where this one is. Alright, let's go here, north side again. Some want their home to be a perfect safe haven, their calm amidst a storm of bustling city life, an oasis of tranquility and harmony. But you and I both know oases don't come cheap. This apartment's just for the rest of us. This apartment's for the rest of us. What does it offer? Only everything you could possibly desire. You've got four walls, a couple of bedrooms, a bed, a desk, and a private bathroom, Chum. If you ask me, harmony arises from a lack of superfluous things, from a minimalist, cost-optimized way of life. Imagine unbolting and stepping out your front door to a quiet inner courtyard, the gunshots of those maelstrom freakazoids fading to the soothing pop-pop-pop of bubble wrap. That's how North State does tranquility. Bob, Easy Estates. I don't know what that other one motion is, but that one's over there. So I guess I'll get back on this thing. No one's coming. Oops. In my way. Frame rate's making it a little hard to drive. Better.
Sure, you're in that room like sardine, but for 15 minutes and you barely notice it.
Oh, one guy in the room, Chum. He died.
What? Oh, which one?
Gray-haired guy.
The dead one.
All in rags. I mean, we thought he was sick or something, but then we opened his sleeping bag. Phew.
Wasn't sick. Alright. This is only 5,000 euros. 5,000 eddies. Haven't I been in here? Did we rescue some other guy from in here? Up top? Put him in a car. Got away. I think so. Bumped into the person even though they were under me. Okay. Yeah. Sweet. Authentically functional. It's not cramped, it's cozy. Hig? What? What does that mean? Archive conversation TC and MG. What's that thing? TC says, the hell's up with you? I keep calling and calling. Eva stopped by your place. You alive? MG says, had a gig. A gig? You were supposed to lay low after the last one, not go running straight for the net. MG says, geez, chill. Some Chum's called, was going to tell him to screw off, but they offered good ads. Simple gig, political. Chum, how'd you get in your gonk skull that you could stop grabbing gigs? What, I ain't pay enough? MG says, Jesus, not on the hollow, Ted. Okay, so he's a Ted. He's a Ted C. He says, I'll Ted you. Better be glad you're my best runner. The hell was that gig? Meh, just digging up some dirt on a council member. Easy scratch. Easy for them to try to fry your brains, too. Politics is no joke, Mike. Okay, so is it Mike G? Well, you know me. Always. TC says, what? Someone's at the door. TC says, I'm the only one who knows where you are. Gotta go, Ted. Listen. Starts cursing and then got disconnected. Who the hell used to live here? And why do I want to live where this person used to be? Access granted. That's the stash. That's the Mac stock and the Nicola. Place is small. Any other goodies around? Not much. Right, let's check here. Missing friend. Dear resident, the reception desk has received a request to pass along the following message to the current resident of Unit 1242. Dear whoever you are, my good friend Mike Gallick was the previous tenant in your apartment. Oh, MG. He left home a month ago, disappeared without a word. Unfortunately, unforeseen circumstances forced me to leave the city before I could find him. If Mike comes back, please tell him he'll find me by the dam. He'll know what to do. Warm regards, Theodore H. Collins. Okay, that's TC. And spam stuff. Okay. Wow. Smallest apartment. Already done. Alright. That's the bathroom. Alright. Okay. Alright, that's done. Oh God.
Be done!
Is that your blood I'm leaving in the treads there? Look at that. Alright. Next is this Japantown one. $15,000. An antique ceiling fan buzzing and clicking faintly above you. Blinds that open and close, usually, most of the time. Sound like heaven on earth? Chum, more like your new home. This cozy little crib in Japantown is a true haven for lovers of authentic kitsch. Come in, make yourself comfortable, feast your eyes on one-of-a-kind vintage tchotchkes, and immerse yourself in the unique atmosphere of Japantown. Life here, it's real, man. Authentic. Listen in on shady tiger claw deals taking place right outside your window. Watch the endless streams of people down the road. Oh, sorry. People drawn to local casinos and dollhouses at all hours of the night. Sounds alluring, right? No? It doesn't? Well, at least the neighborhood's clean. Personally, I gave it a solid 4 out of 10. Bob, Easy Estates. Solid 4 out of 10. All right, then. Go rent our second to last apartment. I don't know what's up with that mobile one. We'll have to see that one. We'll get to that one after. Out of my way. Wait. Was I supposed to get off there? Well. Oops. My bad. Bike's pretty strong. Home sweet home.
The crews finished him off too quick. Could have stretched it out over two more rounds at least.
What for?
Execution.
True, but I mean, don't count on crews to mix things up.
Yeah, let's see how far that takes him.
He understands, pal. How you doing?
Live your fucking life, hun. Cause tomorrow ain't coming.
Aren't you a cheerful little specimen?
Please no.
I think I've been in here. Why are they running out? Yeah, I remember being in here for some other mission. I'm guessing apartments, not upper level.
Everyone to know.
Alright. Where style makes character. Make yourself comfortable, stay a while, soak up the vibe. Don't tell me what to do. And we'll look around, play guitar. Play Archangel. I like it. Why'd I stop? I guess that's the end of it. Play Chipping In.
Thank you.
know I know how to play guitar. Okay, continue. Never fade away. Maybe this Johnny thing. Continue. I guess this is Johnny playing, Johnny's expertise. Interesting. I wonder if the playing is authentic, like I'm hitting the right strings and stuff like that. I mean, someone who really knows guitar could tell me. I kind of doubt that it's like that, though. Probably just an approximation of what this should be. Like, approximation of how it should look when you're playing guitar for that. So what is this? Melotome number 24 port report? What's that? That's what I said. The world's in flames and you gotta sleep? Bummer. But we've got the answer. Melotome Press specializes in publications that'll fire up your melatonin production and whisk you away to La La Land fast. Just check out our latest titles. Port Report Collector's Edition, 63 volumes. For 40 long years, Melinda Warren worked in the Harbor Master's office, scrupulously recording literally everything she saw. A keen observer of her surroundings, Melinda's notes now fill over 60, that's 60 volumes, each note more tedious than the last. How does she do it? Races, gunfights, dramatic turns of events? Leave that for the losers who don't have to get up for work tomorrow. Read Melinda's notes to find out exactly how many tons of silk were unloaded in 2072, and more precisely, how many yards of cambric, jacquard, crepe, satin, and chiffon. If that doesn't put you to sleep, see your Ripper Doc stat. Melotomes, books that'll knock you out. and there's another one over here. Melotome number 23, Tropical Misery. Okay. The first paragraph is the same. Tropical Misery, 428 pages. Wake up, traffic, work, traffic, scop warmed over, sleep, just another day in the life of Steve Brick's city accountant. Just when Steve thought nothing interesting would ever happened to him ever, he won an all-expenses-paid vacation to a tropical island. Was this the beginning of an unforgettable adventure? Hell no. Steve checked into his hotel and stayed put for the whole 2 weeks. Wake up. Weird flavored scop, deck chair with holes in all the most inconvenient places, glaring sun, sleep, calm, blissful nothing. 5 pages in and you'll be snoring like an asthmatic baby. Melotomes, books that'll knock you out. Okay. Burn incense. Cool. Oh, pretty cool. Putting it in the dragon. Open. Can't get at this stuff. These eddies are better off in my pocket. Thank you. Or my account, whatever. I want that. drink whiskey. Who left that there? How long has it been sitting there? I'm fine, I'll just drink it. Won't smoke? Well, I guess I do now. You got different aspects of smoking. Taking a drag, flicking the ash. Yeah, that's a horrible habit. What am I thinking of? More scam. Okay. That's it for that one.
Embarrassed to invite your coworkers over? Apartment with real wooden walls available for rent today. Show them you can afford it.
Forgot how to get out of this place. Okay. Check the makeovers tab at the Easy Estates website. Oh, so I'm going back up then. Daily grind brings you down? Feel like something's missing in your life? Time for a makeover with Easy Estates. Simply visit our website and browse the transformation catalog curated by the industry's leading designers. You'll be amazed at by our bold stylistic choices that will help you get out of the rut with just a few clicks. Easy Estates makeovers. Fresh and home. Emma, Easy Estates. Alright, so I'm going to go back in my apartment then and see if I can get to there. Website. I didn't see that where it said makeovers tab. Can't really, it's hard to see, but because I have these open. Can I close them again? Wait, I saw that. I'll get this one. Can't close this one? It's not letting me. That's the one that's... What tab? Guide to Night City, NC Art, Mayor of Night City, NCPD, WNS News, N54 News, Nipe Corp, and Samurai Web. Where's the, tab for... Makeovers tab. How do you get to their website? Nothing about that. Sky high. Okay. Alright, so I might be doing this next time if I can figure this out. Otherwise, we've got Full Disclosure and Cold Mirage, which I'm probably going to do one of these next. And we are approaching the end of everything. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.